time. Really, King had a time. King had a hard time. Says, keep a marching, people, and don't be afraid. Reverend Martin Luther King have been shot dead. They asked Reverend King, said, do you want to wait? He said, loving everybody is greater than hate. He said, all of my people don't have to fail, because I am going to be there in your. I don't know about anybody else, but we will have to conquer the fear of death. Well, they tell me Reverend King began to walk. I heard a lot of people began to talk. They peeping out the windows and they looking out the door. Time has been, it won't be no more. Reverend King had a time. Reverend King had a time. King had a hard time. King had a dream, it was late one night now. Everybody knew that he didn't look right now. Tell me that his eyes were filled with tears from the trouble that he had down through the years. He told everybody to take their stand now. I just viewed her over in the promised land. If I die, my work is done now. My battle's been fought and the victory won now. Keep on singing, I'll overcome now. The people all around didn't look very happy. The man taking over was Ralph Abernathy. He said, oh Lord, will you show me the way? And they reminded me of Moses and Joshua Way. Reverend King had a time. Reverend King had a time. King had a hard time. The people all around wasn't looking very well. He was shot from the back of that other hotel. The killer may run, but he can't get away. The law gonna track him down one day. The killer may run and he may go, but he gonna reap death what he sowed. The time of day was just about six, so they tell me Reverend King was in a bad fix. They call the Black House, the White House too, and like zigzag lightning they call went through. Now everybody around began to cry, and they began to bid Reverend King goodbye. So the president sent out the FBI. Now they call Mrs. King on the telephone. They tell me that the woman weeped and a moan. She folded her arm and began to cry. She chartered her plane and began to fly. They asked Mrs. King, said, where you going, please? She said, a ticket to Memphis, Tennessee. She said, oh my Lord, will you hear my cry? I know my husband was born to die. Reverend King had a time. Reverend King had a time. Say the early Tuesday morning, it'll very soon now. They begin to have Reverend King fume now. Time of day, about 10 o'clock. So they tell me everybody had to stop now. Stop 1 minute to give a little moan, because the Reverend King had a gone on a home now. The Reverend King fume was very wide. I said all day long it was televised now. In their heart they began to think now. I heard a mighty noise, they began to sing now. Sung a little song, it wasn't very faint. Thank God Almighty, I'm a free at last. He's loved by some and hate by others. We keep on marching till we live like brothers. Reverend King.